In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to freeze card on the Natwest app. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Freezing any credit or debit cards that you have active on a Natwest account is extremely simple and, as you might expect, can be done on the latest version of the Natwest mobile app. It's very important that you have the latest version of the app to ensure that you won't encounter any issues while trying to do this process. You can freeze or unfreeze the card at any time that you wish, as long as you can log in and verify your identity. So, open the latest version of the Natwest app on any device, Android or iOS, sign into your account, and once you are inside, tap on the specific card or account that has whichever card you want to freeze. Once you tap on that specific account, you will see a bunch of details about the credit or debit card, and what you have to do is scroll down until you find the option to manage my card, as you can see over here. Usually it is going to be right under my transactions and pay my card, but look for it on the list of settings. Immediately upon heading into manage my card, you will see the card at the top. Double check to see if that is the correct card that you would like to freeze on the Natwest app, and all you have to do is toggle the option shown at the top. Card freeze. Like I said in the beginning, you can toggle this option between on or off, and doing so will make it so no transactions are approved when using this debit or credit card. Make sure that you leave this option toggled on and your card is going to be frozen. Alternatively, you can head into the option below if you wish to alter the limits for any transactions, but for the most part, if all you want to do is completely freeze the card, toggle this option on and let it be. You can untick it if necessary, and the card will remain frozen from until you take this option on to whenever you take it off. I hope I was able to help you on how to freeze card on the Natwest app. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more quick and easy tips. Thank you for watching.